Something must have hit the line and snapped it off.